While UltraEdit is primarily known as a world-class text editor, many also depend upon it as a trustworthy hex editor. If you're not familiar with hex editing, this provides you a way to directly edit the raw underlying bytes that make up any file on your hard drive, network, or elsewhere. We should warn you, editing a file in hex mode can cause permanent changes to the file that you might not expect, so make sure to take care when using hex mode, and always make a backup. Hex mode is primarily used for binary files, that is, files that aren't plain text. These can include image files, DLLs, or even executable files of compiled code. However, there are also times you might want to edit a plain text file in hex mode. For example, let's say you have a plain text file that includes a hex null character. A null character has a value of 00, and since nulls aren't valid in plain text files and can actually cause problems in other applications that read the file, you might want to replace the nulls with spaces. If you open the problematic file in UltraEdit, you might notice that the file opens in hex mode automatically. This is because UltraEdit has detected the hex null on file open. You can always press Ctrl H to toggle in or out of hex mode. By the way, if you want to disable this automatic hex mode on open, you can do so by going to Advanced, Settings, Editor, Hex Mode, and unchecking the top option here. In hex mode, you'll notice these three columns of data. The first column is the file offset, or the hex address of the associated hex values to the right. This is akin to line numbers in regular text editing mode. And actually, if you want to go to a specific hex address, you can press Ctrl G to open the hex go-to dialog and type it in. The middle column is the actual hexadecimal value of each byte in the file separated by a space. Finally, the far right column is the plain text representation of the hex values, or what you would see in regular text editing mode. In the description, we've linked to some further helpful resources for you to read to understand more about hex mode and how these values are calculated and displayed. With the file open in hex mode, you can press Ctrl F to open hex find. Type in the value you want to locate, in this case 00, and click Next. You can search for multiple hex bytes here, but for this example, we're just trying to locate the nulls. UltraEdit jumps to the first occurrence of the hex value. Now that we know our file has a null, we can click on it and manually type a new value, for example 20, which is the hex value for a space. Or we can press Ctrl R and use hex replace to replace all occurrences of hex nulls in this file. With hex mode active, there are a couple of additional options you can access in the Edit tab in the Hex Mode group. The Insert Delete option allows you to specify the number of hex bytes to insert or delete starting from the active position. Copy Selected option allows you to copy the selected bytes from the current hex view to the clipboard. UltraEdit's Hex Editor is a unique and powerful way of viewing and modifying files. Whether you're editing binary data directly or just trying to locate a spurious character, HexEdit is just one of the reasons UltraEdit is a must-have tool for so many users in the world of data. Check it out for yourself by downloading from the link in the description. And happy hex editing!